I announced that my name is Faux Jean and that I was going solo.
Rebuilding a band is probably more difficult than actually building a band.
Come around here with your camera? Think you can capture 30 years of insanity?
I think Matty's the best songwriter in town in Minneapolis.
One of my favorite songwriters, probably.
There's a light way down there somewhere that we're kind of closing in.
For a lot of what I do is write songs that people can dance to or should be able to dance to.
As long as we're alive.
And action. How's the job searching go today?
It's looking good.
I think looking back at history, people will be like, oh yeah, Faux Jean, the quintessential Minneapolis band.
But the moral of the story is, that's when I sort of decided, like, music was a good thing.